Hello everybody and welcome back to the Road to Glory on FIFA Ultimate Team in FIFA 18 with the squad appropriately named Cuck, of course. So after the poll from last episode, we got the results to get Dembele, Moussa Dembele of Tottenham, Raheem Sterling of Manchester City, who's got an in-form right now, but I mean that's expensive as fuck. And do an online draft as well with the remaining coins. So, this episode will be a draft. Episode 2 is a draft. Hopefully, okay, I'm probably going to get kicked out in the first round. Let's be honest here. But I hope I don't. So the players we got Dembele, 116 games for this other clubs. He's got a shadow chem style as well, so that's pretty good as a defensive sort of player, which he'll most likely be if we play this formation. Then we got Raheem Sterling, 19 games played for other clubs. He played really well for me when I had him. He's got no chem style at the moment. We'll probably give him one at some point. Bench is the same with Olo Icons and Ronaldo. Lacazette's on there because I still want at least two just bronze cards there. But yeah, that's the team, but we're not going to use that this episode. We're going to go into a draft. So, let us proceed to the draft. Here we go though, online draft. Motherfucking go on then, son. Alright, there we go. Here we are, enter the draft, and what formations are we given? Okay, ooh, 4-3-3 attack. That's a good formation. We should probably practice with that as it is our formation in the normal team. And I think that's the best formation we've got. I don't want to go 5 at the back, I don't want to go 3 at the back. That's a good formation, I like it, but... Alright, we'll go 4-3-3 attack. See what we get as captains. Can we get an icon? Do you reckon we'll get an icon this draft? Oh, we already fucking do, don't we? Crespo. Do we go with Crespo? Straight up. Or do we go with Aguero? Oh, I think we... Oh, Aguero's better. Aguero's just better in every aspect. But do we go with Crespo? Icons are OP. This is tough. We might not get another icon this draft. Oh. Fuck it. Icons are good, they link up with everyone. He's not that much worse than Aguero, so I mean, it's alright. This position is dog shit. Oh, okay, that's not too fucking bad at all. Isco, fucking straight up. So if we would have gone for Aguero, there we go. Look at that, see that? Oh, get fucked! Ooh, do we go for Messi or do we go for Bale? Oh, we... We sort of got to go for Messi, don't we? Ah, but do we? Yeah, right, let's go Messi. We got to go Messi. This draft is fucking great. So far, this draft has turned out great. Balled out, B.O. We'll go for that. We'll go for this centre mid. Can we get ourselves a Liga Santander player? No, of course we can't. Who do we go for? Maybe just the best we can. Dahoud, Alan, no. I guess he's Prem. What else are we gonna go for, really? Let's hope this centre mid's better. This centre mid is better. And we are gonna get a fucking Kevin De Bruyne. Shit, we can't deny that. That's fucking great. So maybe Prem, if we can get like a Hazard or something on the left wing, which we probably won't, but we're gonna try. Let's see what we got here. Okay. Bellerin. No, DeMarcus. We gotta go for DeMarcus. That's not bad. Now, can we get a Prem here? We can Ward with a Hunter. Ward with a Hunter. Or do we go for Hernandez? Ooh, I think we sort of got to go Prem down this side. Our hybrids are interesting. They are interesting. We sort of... Fernandez is all right. Oh, fuck, there was Williams, wasn't there? Cuck. Okay. Give us... Oh, you just did, didn't you? You fucking dog. Yes. All right, there we go. That's a bit better. Now, do we get ourselves a good goalkeeper? We get ourselves this goalkeeper. Bravo. Yeah, we go Bravo, I think. That's probably the best idea. And now, I probably shouldn't have started at this goalkeeper, but we're going to do it anyway. Oh, get fucked on! Holy shit! That's perfect. Holy shit, that's perfect. Fuck. Oh, Jesus. This draft is fucking great. Holy crap! What are we doing? We're pulling everything out of... What are we pulling out of our arseholes here? Holy shit. If we got like a... No, of course we don't. But, I mean... Why not? Like, just go for him anyway. I mean... 82, it's fine. Another shit player. But we do get Nkudu, who can just go bang. Blame it on the boogie, don't... What? Okay, we just need a Liga Santander centre mid now. And we've been gifted one. Paulinho. Ooh, Paulinho on a shadow or Koke. I reckon Paulinho on a shadow. That would be sick card. And look at that. 100 chem, 85 rated team. Look at that team. We get like a... If we get like a solid left winger and centre back from Santander. What the fuck is happening? Oh, wait. Oh, do we go Sané? Sané's OP with a Hunter. I am sorry, Neymar. But that card is buggered, man. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. We get Hazard now. What is happening? Holy fuck. Holy shit. I mean, we could have gone for Ronaldo there, but no. What are we doing? What is this? What is this draft? This is incredible. Holy fuck. I don't even care, man. You fucking Funes Mori. And now we get fucking Gazza Cahill. I mean, fucking, why not, right? Like, Gaz? Sure, go for it, son. And then we get another shit player. Okay, this is the silver. Okay. And it's all shit. Okie dokie. I guess we'll go for... Tetley? I don't know. Two more players. Give us... Oh my god, do we get an icon? Oh, fucking hell. How are we doing this, man? Fucking Cristiano Ronaldo, man. Holy fuck sticks. This is incredible. This is an incredible draft. Fucking, oh my god. What is this draft? I don't have any words for this. This is fucking insane. This is incredible. This is insanely good. Alright, let's just... Fucking hell. This is... Jesus Christ. Holy... Fuck. What a draft. That is an incredible draft. Like, the team rating doesn't justify how good this team is. That is an incredible team. Like, not much chem lost, really. Isco's on 8, Walker's on 6, but everybody else is on 10 chem. Hazard on a Hunter, Messi with a sniper, Crespo up front. who we might potentially sub off for Ronaldo. But then, Jesus Christ. Let's just go into this. We're going to lose first round, undoubtedly. But let's just go into this. Solid as a rock team. Let's see how far we can actually get. Let's just go for it. Okay, this guy's team is solid, but zero fucking chem. Like, literally no chem. I mean, I swear he's just gone for, like, the best players, really. He's literally got no fucking chemistry. Dybala's probably on a tiny bit of chem, maybe like 6 or 7. But if we don't beat this team, then we're going to be in some trouble for this road to glory, I think. But let's see if we can fucking beat it. Okay, he's subbed. He's gone to pause. So what we might do is, I think I'm going to take Paulinho off, put Crespo in at a cam, and then bring on Ronaldo to play in the striking position. Put Isco back to a centre mid. That's probably the best I can do with this. Otherwise, that, like, I can't really do much else. That's fucking solid team. So, has he actually paused? Yeah, he actually did pause, maybe on accident. I don't know. Don't have a clue. But we got a corner here. So maybe we can drill something in and he can catch it. Oh, you motherfucker, Ronaldo. What a fucking goal. What a fucking goal. Beautiful. 21st minute, we're up 1-0. Don't get complacent, though. We can still lose this, even though we've been on top this whole match. We can still lose. Okay, Hazard. Fucking run. Fucking run, Messi. Oh, yes, motherfucker. Get in there, you motherfucker. Beautiful. 26th minute. 2-0 up. Come on, then. Come on, then. Oh, no, go have a bath. We got this, boys. 2-0 up, half-time. Look at that. 60% possession. 10 shots, 7 on target. We've got the shot accuracy. We've got the pass accuracy. We are tearing this guy a new asshole right now. And we're only 2 up. Like, he just runs through there. Look, he'll take like, possession of the other player. He'll take, like, whatever it's called, responsibility, I don't know. And then randomly, just a fucking, it's so difficult. Honestly, this is very difficult. Okay, that's fine, goes straight to his player. No, I can't, man. I can't. I just fucking can't. What is happening? I get the ball finally. I clear it. No. Get fucked. If that was his player. If that was not his... I didn't even press anything, man. I didn't even press anything. I was going to De Gea. For fuck's sake. Stop hunting around on the edge of the box, you prick. Oh, fuck off. What the fuck is happening? I don't understand, man. I don't understand. Why the fuck is this happening? Like, it's just... We're literally going to lose this match because our players, like, can't do anything. We can't get forward. We can't attack. He does not deserve this match at all. He's literally got... left backs playing centre back, and he's managed to do this. They have, not him, because it's not one player. No, literally 90th minute, we're gonna lose. Oh my fucking god, this is, holy shit, why is he pausing it so much? Look, I've got two. This is so fucking annoying. How heavy do you want that touch to be? Holy fuck! Are we kidding? Like, Is it that okay, we're ahead. We've got the advantage if he scores a cheesy fucking goal. I am parking the bus, and I don't honestly give any shits what any of you think about that. Fucking God. You guys, oh my God. I'm going to try and make this as short as I can this episode. So, like, every episode I'm going to try and make, like, cut as much out as I can. But this, you're not going to see even half the amount of anger that was showed within this match. We deserve to win that by the 70th minute. We should have been 4-0 up by the 70th minute. And instead, we won 3-2 in stoppage time of extra time. Like, it's just... It's fine. We're progressing. We're progressing. All right. This guy is playing by himself. He's got Crespo as well, and De Bruyne, and Ronaldo. And De Gea, but not the in-form version. Hopefully we can beat this guy. He's got a good team, but I reckon we can do it. Same rating as us for some reason, despite the fact we've got, like, heaps better players than him. But that's fine. All right, hopefully we can win this. Surely we can win this. Surely. He's playing by himself this time, so we're not going to have to deal with two-player cheese, but, I mean, we'll probably still have to deal with some sort of cheese because it is FIFA. But, yeah, let's try and win this. Holy fuck, this guy's good. Oh! I don't understand how that player just fucking got in the box, but as a CDM... And now he's going to make substitutions, which so are we, honestly, because Paulinho, fuck off. Oh, Ronaldo! What? Oh my God, De Gea, fuck off! Oh, Crespo, you motherfucker! Out of all players to score a header, I don't know why Crespo's scoring a header. Is he actually tall? I don't think he is. I don't think he's that tall. But, fuck it. 1-1. We're going well. What the fuck was that? Hazard, man. Like, it's a bit how you're going, I'm going to be honest. But, you know, sure. It's still 1-1 up. If this is a goal, though, then I'm going to blame you, Hazard. It's fine. It's not a goal. Oh, yes. Beautiful stuff. There we go. 2-1 up at halftime. Not too shabby, but we can't get confident. We can't get overconfident here. Okay. Perfectly. That's picture perfect reception from his player. Of course. You know, I block it, it goes right to his player. That's down to the centimeter perfect. Literally picture perfect. Not gonna say anything about that. Let's just let that simmer with you. Oh, come on. Okay, DeMarcos. Oh, beautiful. Drew him out. Play it back. Play it through. And finished from Ronaldo. 4-2 is the result so far. 77th minute. Good stuff. Easy finish. Finesse into the corner. Nicely done. Personally, I just want it to... Okie dokie. Sure. 89th minute disconnect. Sure thing, buddy boy. Are we going to get as many coins for that? Probably fucking not. But, I mean, we're into the third round of the draft. That's all that matters, really. Holy shit. That team. Hunter on, oh my God, what a team. Vieira, 88 Vieira, Martial, Salah, De Bruyne, Jesus, Antonio, Masuaku, and Antonio Valencia, fucking Koscielny. And I'm just gonna make it already, like, let's just bring him on. Ah, low driven crossbody, straight past De Gea. This guy's good, but I think we can beat him. Basically as good as normal De Gea, but we've got informed De Gea, so that's fine. No, that's not fine. Obviously, he can't save in this match somehow. But this guy's just hitting just low driven after low driven, and they're just going straight past De Gea. It's like, great. Oh my God. And look, another low driven. How's he scoring all of these? Gabriel Jesus is just too good, man. He's so fucking rapid. That was stupid. How did my player not head that ball out? Okay, we're gonna need to do something. Like, just constant. Constant low driven. He's just scoring everything, man. De Gea's not saving any. That's not helping, really. What is happening? How is he doing this? I don't even know if I'm going to show you the rest of the match. I don't even know if there's a point. Like, this guy's just destroying me. I don't know how he's doing it, but he's just fucking picking me apart. Oh, thank God. Okay. 73rd minute. Okay. Only five goals. It's fine. It's easy. You know, it's still fucked, and everyone says that, and there you go. I'm gonna look at his shot accuracy, and it's honestly gonna be 100%, I guarantee it. I guarantee it will be 100%. He is insanely good. Okay. Okay, at least that's a pen. I mean, okay, that was a good pen. That was a great pen. As bad as 1-7, is it? Like, there you go, some positives. So I'm a positive person. Oh, 3-7 now. Look at that, making a comeback. Alright, we got to the third round. That's not that bad. I mean, we're probably sitting on not many packs. But still, look at that, 13. We still got possession, but not good enough, really. Oh, this isn't going to be very good packs, I feel. Gold players pack and jumbo premium gold pack. So a 15k pack, and is that another 15k pack? I don't know what a gold players pack is. I think it's like all gold players, one or rare or something. Okay, so this guy, yeah. 12 players, at least 10 gold with one rare. Okay, let's just open this one first. It's not going to be a billboard, but I mean, it's a rare. If it's a prem player, then that's good. No, that's not good. And then we'll open our gold players pack, which is not going to include a billboard player. Nope. We do get a rare gold though, and I'm just gonna skip it because I just can't be asked for this. Literally no prem players. Literally no prem players. Alright guys, so here we are. I just did a quick one. It's literally all rare players because they're all untradeable and I can't really use them for the series, so we'll just do it. We've really got rid of all our untradeable players except for an informed Brozovic, that I have, and Kante and Rashford. So we've got three untradeable players left, so we can basically use whoever we want from that. So, yeah, I've only used one of the players that we got from that, from those reward packs. So that's all right. And then we got two rare gold players pack. What are we gonna get? Probably fuck all, let's be honest. But if we get like a good player, then that's great, really, isn't it? Then it all paid off, didn't that draft? Probably not, but you know. Okay, all right, cool. If we get a Prem, then that's good. But otherwise it's not, which we didn't, that's great. Alright guys, so I've just gone to the transfer market and used up the coins that we had left over, as well as the coins we earned from the matches in the draft, and I've bought us some players to finish off the team. So, we have Moreno, Izquierdo, Klaassen, who I'm going to play at the cam roll. Hopefully, yeah, 9 cam is enough. We got Keane with an anchor, Moses as well, and there we go. That is our team that we're going to start off next episode with. So, we've got 6 matches with Bravo, which should be alright. I think next episode we're just going to start off with maybe a couple of games of squad battles, then going into Foot Champions, trying to qualify for the weekend league, which starts tomorrow afternoon. So about 24 hours from now, I believe. Yeah, legit 24 hours from now. So I might record a double episode today just so I can get this out, you know, get this out tonight, Thursday night in Australia, and then get the next episode out Friday night so I can do some Foot Champs over the weekends. A couple of episodes there. Probably going to be a bit longer. This episode hopefully will be under 20 minutes, but if it's not, I'm sorry. The only episodes that will probably not be under 20 minutes at all will be my career modes, which I'm probably going to do, but for now I'm going to try and do double Road to Glory uploads and then getting into 1-1-1-1-1 with the career mode Road to Glory. So, that should be fine. This is the team we're going to start with next episode. It's a good team. Hopefully it plays well. We'll test it out in a squad battles match. But apart from that, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like if you haven't subscribed already. Drop a comment if you haven't. Check out my career mode, which I will put on the screen somewhere now. Like, that way. I don't know. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Latest fuckers.
I've come a long way from flipping an ounce. Money hid in the couch. Put your chick in the house with my dick in the mouth. I bet you're listening now. Police sniffing around because I'm big in the north and I'm big in the south. Bring my throat to your town, make you sit in the crowd. My pocket's filled up with pounds, just like my business account. Cause I cry like a broke flight to the shore.